Welcome back to See You Later channel. This evening we're walking down the street, we're going shopping and we're just checking out the place. We're going shopping, right? Yeah, we're going shopping, guys. Gonna show you some more of Panama. It's beautiful, it's exciting, and there's so much friendly people around, so we're gonna make the best of it. Have some good vibes, check out the shopping mall, see what they got in them nice stores. They might have lots of fun, you know. Definitely, guys, definitely, for sure. Drop a like on the video, help the algorithm. Yeah, nice weather today, you know. Nice weather to show you beautiful Panama. I hope it won't be my last time coming here. I know for sure. Hopefully the whole COVID restrictions doesn't change. Hopefully eventually I won't need a vaccine to come here. Because I really enjoying this place. I really loving it. Yeah, man. Once I don't need a vaccine, I definitely coming back, guys. For sure, for sure.
Siempre que yo voy al campo antiguo voy a llevar pasajeros.
Just stopped by the mall a while ago. What's the name of the mall?
Albrook Mall.
So if you're in Panama, guys, check out Albrook Mall. It's one of the most, it's one of the largest malls in Panama. We're here, we're just about to have some food. What do you have?
I'm having chicken wings, that's my comfort food. So chicken wings with fries and agua.
Yeah. What are you gonna have, Mr. Ross? Okay, so Mr. Ross gonna have a large Subway. So this is what I'm having, guys, vegetable falafel. And I just bought it over there, that's called shawarma. Shawarma. So I don't know, guys, if you can see shawarma over there. It's right over there, so you can get the vegetable falafel at the Albrook Mall. So we're gonna dig into the food right now. Yeah, man, because we're really hungry and we got to feed the tummy, you know. So keep watching, guys. Marvelous. Crazy. Yeah, I feel chicken wings there. I'm doing my falafel. Yep. We just finished eating. We're going to check out the polo store. Polo store, and see what more they got around this mall, you know? So, drop a like on the video, guys. Yeah, man. Help support See You Later channel. We got plenty more content coming, guys, and I want you guys to see it all, see it from my lens, you know. So it's total good vibes, guys. It's our first time here, we're enjoying it so far, and I feel like I'm gonna come back here very soon. So yeah, man. Crystal, you have anything you want to say?
Other than what you said, the trip has been very productive. The air is clean, the oxygen is fresh. The rules are very strict here regarding COVID, so it's easy. Like, we feel really comfortable to move around and go different places, and generally, very good experience. At the end of the trip, I'll tell you if I'm coming back.
Yeah, I'm on, people.
I'm
guys, so we just made it back from off the road. We're heading into the Airbnb right now. So it was a great day, guys, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video today. Tomorrow we're coming with some more visuals. How was the day for you guys? Okay, yeah, muy bien.
Muy bien.
Yeah, muy bien. So tomorrow, guys, we have more content coming in. So until then, guys, I'm on good vibes. This is the view, guys. It's exceptionally beautiful. Yeah, man. Soon I'm gonna jump into the water. I need to get myself with, I need to feel what Panama water feels like. I haven't even get anywhere close to a pool as yet. So, yeah, man. Very, very soon I'm heading into the water. But I definitely have to show you all of this before I get myself into the water, guys. These two over here have been photo shoot. Don't they look adorable? Drop a like on the video, guys. Subscribe to see you later channel. Cause there's more content coming. Yeah, Panama City, guys. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. Welcome to Panama City, a place that you have so much to do and so much to enjoy. Turn up. Yo, come in our video, no G. Check out the board. They're outside, guys. Hey, man, drop a like on the video. Come on, subscribe to the channel.
See you later.
Just got out the pool a while ago. We're actually heading to our room right now so we can pop up and move to our next Airbnb. So the pool was really fun. Water was very chilly.
So we're going to a hotel this time.
Yep, we're going to a hotel this time. Which hotel we're going?
Stay tuned and you'll see.
Okay, stay tuned, guys. Man, we have to pack our things right now and head over there to our hotel. Yeah, so you guys gonna see all of this. Hello, guys. So we are about to check out from the Airbnb, the first Airbnb. So right now we're getting ready, guys, to leave and go to our next location. So when we get there, guys, we're gonna show you how the place look. We're gonna give you a room tour. We're gonna show you the facility, the air, everything. So we just the air clean up one thing. So we're about to leave from the Cosmopolitan Towers. And yeah, man, just the air wait on the Uber, guys. So in Panama, as I mentioned Uber, I want to let you know modes of transportation. So some modes of transportation that they have, for one, they have the Uber. You can always call Uber to come pick you up, take you at your destination. Other than that, you have the bus, you have the train, you can take the regular taxi. So far, it's quite affordable moving in and around Panama. So that's a plus, guys. So that's one of the tips so far, modes of transportation, you know. We feel comfortable taking the taxi so far. We have no issues with the taxis. And Uber is 100% safe. So, yeah guys, so if you're in Panama and you're trying to figure out, you know, how to get around the place, taxis is there, Uber is there, they have the train, you know, and underground train is there. So whichever one guys you're comfortable with, just make use of it and just be safe. So yeah guys, that's it for now. Yeah.
Sheraton Hotel, this is the ocean. Office space, this is cute.
So we just made it at Aloft Hotel, Panama, and we're here in the room, this beautiful safari. It's spacious, it's very clean, it's unbelievable, spectacular. Now, we're about to get the day started some more. We have some more content to show. We have some more visuals that we need to create. We just want to show you guys this beautiful place. We just want to show you from our lens, from my sister's lens, from my lens, from Russ' lens, whatever. We just want to show you how beautiful this place is. It's away from Jamaica, and I know you guys in Jamaica watching. And you know, it feels good for me showing my fellow friends and family Panama. You have always heard of Panama, you have always heard of many good things in Panama. I know many of you, the first thing you hear when it comes to Panama, you hear about the Panama Canal. Guess what? We have all of that guys gonna show. But guess what? For now, we're showing you the room, we're doing the room tour. And later on, we're going to have some food by the restaurant. We need to check out the restaurant, guys, because I love food. As you know, I'm a chef. Russ is a foodie. My sister is a foodie herself. We love food. So that's the first thing we're going to do at this place. Check out the restaurant, eat some good food, and then we're going to show you everything. So guys, stay tuned and show some love to the channel. Share the video with everybody. And we're going to have a lot of fun. So guys, this is a long menu. Many of you guys know I don't eat meat, so it's very hard right now to decide what I'm going to have. I feel for seafood. Yeah guys, so we are at the Aloft restaurant right now, about to have some food. I'm just here scooting through the menu right now. It's an exceptional feeling being here, guys.
Octopus.
Why is the octopus?
As the appetizer.
Yes, what you have?
Aloes frito con puerco ahumado.
All right, my boys.
What? And seafood guac.
Pepsi. Guacho de Mali. Okay.
And then we'll have
lentil
soup.
Lentil soup, chicken?
Lentil.
No, all lentil.
Sope de lenteja.
Okay.
Is that in English? Wow.
Wow. Me encanta mucho.
¿Cómo
se llama?
Guacho de marisco. Guacho de marisco.
Oh, guacho de marisco.
Así mismo.
Okay. ¿Se gusta?
Rico. Para los hombres.
¿Comes antes?
No. Eso dice afrodisíaco.
Okay.
Para los hombres.
Muchas gracias.
Okay. Oh my God.
You made this work, I made this worse. We fell apart a thousand times, a thousand times. You moved away, I'm here to stay. I wish I could go back in time, back in time. I'm so sorry that I hurt you so deep. Swear I spent the last few years just trying to change. I'm on my knees and I'm begging you please, is there any chance you're thinking about me?
Where are we, guys?
Tony Romas.
Hey man, guys, so we just made a quick stop to check out this restaurant over by Multiplaza. That's a nice mall, a fancy mall that we went yesterday. So we're here again, gonna have some really nice food today. And yeah guys, so today we change our location. We're actually staying at this Airbnb. What's the name of it again, sis?
Hostel Mama Yena.
Yeah, so we're staying at Hostel Mama Yena. You guys gonna see all of that in a few. So we made our quick stop there and we're staying there for around 2 days, and then after that we're going to check out somewhere else. Yeah man guys, so today is like day three, so yeah man, we got few things that we're gonna do, and of course we're gonna show you everything guys, you know.
Yeah.
What are you guys having? Onion soup.
Yeah.
What are you having?
Onion soup.
Oh, both of you having onion soup, and I'm just here having some crystal punch, otherwise known as El Agua. Yeah man, so what do you think of the place so far, where we are?
As in the accommodation, the hostel?
This restaurant. They say it's the best ribs in America.
We have ordered ribs, but the soup to start is really good. A lot of flavor, it's onion soup. Onion soup with lemonade.
Iced tea.
And iced tea.
Oh, it's an iced tea.
Tastes just like lemonade.
Yeah, why lemon is sweet? Crystal, I thought you like sweet things.
No.
Not anymore. Yeah, man. So, guys, some people pulling up over here. Everybody coming to this mall. It's one of the nicest malls in Panama. Panama City, guys. Panama City. So some of the places that we're gonna visit while we're here, Casco Viejo for sure, Cinta Costera, and I wanna visit the Panama sign. We're gonna go to San Blas. San Blas is a very beautiful place. It's very okay. So my food is here, guys. Muchas gracias. Okay guys, so yeah. So those are some of the places we're gonna visit. After I have all this meal, I'll let you know more about the stuff that we're gonna do, guys. So right now I'm gonna have my shrimp scampi right now. This is my shrimp scampi. Oh my god, what's that over there?
Baby.
What have you having?
Oh my back.
What have you having? Burger.
Yeah, baby, oh my back. With rib meat.
Okay, baby, oh my back. Looks so delicious. So actually, guys, there's grilled shrimp in there. There is pasta, tomatoes, and let me see what else in there. Parmesan cheese. Yep. No. I totally forgot, guys, what this cheese is. But
that looks like Parmesan, isn't it?
Looks. Guys, if you know what cheese this is, leave a comment in the description box, because I totally forget. Hey man, but that's what they're gonna have right now. You guys are really hungry. They are eating before me, guys.
Cheers, bon appetit.
Oh no, in Spanish, buen provecho. Buen provecho means enjoy your meal in Spanish, guys.
Buen provecho.
Buen provecho.
Buen provecho.
So guys, if you come to Panama and you want to say enjoy your meal, buen provecho. Yeah, man.
Tony restaurant is the place to be.
I'm not saying put your burger in a few more dead miss.
Very careful.
We need to start about meat, man.
We're about to go shopping. Yeah. Costa este lugar. Sí, claro. Hola, señor. Muy bien, ¿y tú? So, guys, I'm actually gonna check out the Pandora store right now. Gonna check it out right now and see what they got in Pandora. Yeah, man. Oh, they really have some nice things, guys. If you're looking for the most fancy jewelry, the most really nice quality jewelry, come to Pandora. It's kind of pricey though, it's kind of expensive, but right now I'm looking at some jewelry that has discounts. I definitely see right there, guys, these ones,
starfish and shell.
These ones, they have discount on its sale on these jewelry. You're gonna get your wedding ring here.
No.
Yeah, man. Pandora store we are right now. So I'm going back outside, guys, just to show you the mall. It's really, really nice out there. So guys, honestly, I've never thought that I would visit Panama, but having arrived here, guys, like I really feel happy here, you know. Honestly, it's just a different country. It's one of the most developed Central American countries, by far developed. When I think about all those luxurious things, when I think about the fancy stuff, guys, when I think about opportunities to travel, opportunities to work and make money and create a better life for yourself, I'd say Panama is one of those places. Panama is like the Panama is like the United States, guys, of Central America. By far, one of the most traveled places in Central America. This is the place, guys. So, I really like it so far. I'm actually outside here. My sister's still inside here, so. Hey, man, I wonder what you're gonna get, guys. Drop a like on the video, share your thoughts. Yeah, man. So, I'm continuing my tour at the mall. Multiplaza Mall, guys. Really, really cool mall. I'm gonna show you what's going on out here. As you can see, guys, it's very clean. They're cleaning the place constantly, making it attractive. There's Wi-Fi here where you can use internet, where you can communicate with your friends and family. There's no issue with that. If you are feeling hungry, there's plenty of restaurants located right here. There's absolutely a bar. I've walked past a bar earlier. So for people who like alcohol, all those nice drinks, you have that variety right here at this mall, you know. So we're here strolling. There's an escalator up there, so this is one of them malls, guys, that you find a lot of stores. Absolutely a lot of stores. There's so much to choose from. This is like the United States of America, in Central America. So all those stores, guys, all those restaurants you're thinking about that's located in the States, there's so much here at this mall. Lots of eatery, lots of play area. Yeah, guys. So drop a like on the channel, subscribe. Saint Laurent. Whoa, whoa, whoa. My. Saint Laurent store, guys. Yeah, man. When I started this, we're here, guys. Panama. Yeah, man. Hola. It's so beautiful in here, guys. So beautiful in Panama. I must say, I'm in love with this country. I want to stay longer. I wish I could stay 12 months in the year in Panama, guys. So, I'm un vlogger de viajes.
Wow, qué cool. ¿Hablas español? ¿Poquito?
Sí. Yo sé un poco.
Ah.
Pero quiero aprender más.
Ah.
Sí, en mi país hablamos el inglés.
Sí, es bueno escuchar, así uno aprende.
Sí. Soy de América.
Ay, qué creepy. Yeah, aquí viene mucho.
¿Visita antes?
¿Aquí?
Yo, me gusta mucho, sí, claro.
Sí.
Sí, claro, quiero.
No, pero vienen mucho de allá aquí a Tori.
¿A marroquinos?
Vienen mucho.
¿Ven
aquí,
acá?
Sí, bastante. Oh. Le gusta mucho aquí.
She said there's a lot of Jamaicans that come here and a lot of Jamaicans that like it here.
Oh.
Sí, bastante.
We do. We like, how do you say?
Mi hermana. So,
we like it here.
Ella. There's, dice. Ella se gusta mucho.
¿También,
aquí.
Tori?
Sí, también, sí.
Plus 7%
tax.
Plus.
Oh,
okay.
And what's? 98. Yeah. Muchas
gracias. A la hora. All
right. Ciao. Oh. So guys, I just changed off a while ago. And we are about to head out. We're gonna check out this place that's called Costa Cinta Nueva. We're gonna look around, walk around, guys. possibly make some new friends and, you know, just enjoy the place and see what it's like. Because that's what we're here for, guys. See the beautiful place, show you what Panama is like from our lens, and just create new memories and, yeah, have some fun, guys. So we're here right now waiting on the taxi. My sister said just call the taxi. I think she called the Uber. So we're just waiting. So this is where we're staying. We're staying at Hostel Mama Jena. So this is like the third place that we're staying. It's kind of further away. It's a little outside the, what do they call it now? It's kind of outside Panama City, you know? But it's still in Panama City, but away from the major hotels and major stuff. So right here, this is where we're staying for 2 nights, and then we're gonna find somewhere else to go. So it's like a smaller area, guys, a little neighborhood. Yeah, man, off few kilometers from Costa Cintira, Nueva. So yeah, man, guys, I'm gonna show you what it's like. As you can see, it's more older buildings around this area. They have apartments right here. Here is for like tourists, mostly tourists come here, backpackers, travelers, content creators like myself. Yeah, man, but I like it, guys, you know. It's not always about staying at the most fancy places in life. Sometimes you have to go the cheap way. So today we're staying at a much less inexpensive location. So yeah, guys, but I like it. The vibes is right. It's very peaceful. There's nobody harassing you over this side. There's nobody harming you. So I like it, and that's what's important: safety and security. Yeah, so that's the street. It's nice over here. So it's going down to the afternoon time. Soon it will be dark again. But yeah, we're going out. We're gonna check out the nightlife, see what the nightlife is like. And yeah, have a lot of fun. Yeah, man. Guys, ready to see the night? Great memorable moments.
Are you ready?
Of course I'm ready. Ready like Freddy. Senor, you ready?
See.
Good vibes, people. Good vibes. We're outside. We're going in town. Check out downtown and see what it's like over there. Yeah, man. Costa Cintira Nueva. Here we come. This is our Uber right here. Yeah, man. Good vibes, people. Hola. Senor.
Buenas
tardes. Sí. ¿Cómo es tu día? ¿Todo bien?
Todo bien.
Ok, bueno. ¿Habla el inglés? ¿Solamente español? Estamos aquí en Panama. We are here. How are you feeling? Tell YouTube how you're feeling.
Excited.
Yeah, man.
Joyful,
yeah, man.
Blessed.
Yeah, somos en Panama. Somos a Cinta Costera Nueva. Yeah, Panama, guys. We are in Panama. So beautiful. Look at this, guys. El Parque. Yeah, man. Yeah. Hello. Bienvenido a Panama. Me gusta mucho. Check this out, guys. Check this out. Check this out. Check out my view. Husky. Over there says the Panama sign, where everybody comes to take the pictures right in front of the sign. So this is one of the major city areas, one of the, you know, this is basically the city, guys. All of this is the city. And yeah, this is one of the parks that we are right now, and I'm gonna explore some more right now, guys. ¿Qué tienes aquí? Okay.
Sal.
Sal. Sal. Y más acto feo, más sal.
Pimienta. Tajín. Adobo, saladito.
Azúcar.
Leche condensada. Leche condensada.
Leche.
Condensa en mí.
Ok, puedo chatar en mí. Pone. Oh, yeah, bueno, bueno.
¿Sí?
Bueno, bueno, bueno.
Vinagre, limón.
No. So, sí. It tastes good, guys. Yeah. ¿Cómo se llama?
That's good.
Leche condensada.
Yeah, man. ¿Nada? Yeah, está bien. Drop a like on the channel, guys. Muchas gracias, amigo. Tu nombre es?
Camilo.
Camilo. Check out this guy, Camilo, in Panama.
Yeah, one.
Bienvenido a Panama. Yes, guys, good vibes over here, good vibes. Yeah, man, all the time. Whether we in Jamaica or Panama, good vibes everywhere. Yeah. $1 para el pan. Oh, dos.
Two.
$2. Bueno, muy bueno.
Bueno,
yes, guys, look at Panama, so beautiful. Large skyscrapers. Jamaican girl over here living the good life. The big boy over there chilling with the big boys. Yeah, man. Hey, guys, I'm having myself a hot dog right now. I shouldn't be eating any meat, but you know, when you're in Panama, you do what the Panamanians do, you know, guys. Yeah. Queso, por favor. ¿Tienes queso o no?
Queso,
sí.
En salsa.
Cheddar.
Okay. Cheddar.
Gracias. Chop a like, guys. This guy making me hot dog. Best hot dog in Panama. Yeah, man.
I love you, Jamaica.
Yeah, muchas gracias, amigo.
De nada.
Hey, man, muchas gracias. Hey, man, we enjoying ourselves so far. It's kind of a bit chilly. Soon I'm gonna get some food, but we enjoying ourselves, guys, you know? Hey, man. The songbirds over there, so singing Christmas carol. Yeah, man. Beautiful. Beautiful. God knew him, man. Money walk after us. So guys, a while ago this man stopped by to sell crystal some rose, and Ross said no dinero. He just left instantly.
Ross did not want to buy me roses.
It's sad.
My heart is broken.
Guys, so behind me, there are actually some raccoons over here. It's kind of dark right now, so you may not see the raccoons.
Yeah, that's it.
But there are some raccoons behind of me, guys. I don't know how best you will see them, but they're actually behind of the rocks. Some of them walking out, crawling out. There's some right over there, so one is over there, guys. I don't know if you'll see him, but raccoons over here. Yeah, man. Look how beautiful these skyscrapers are, guys. So beautiful. Beautiful. Estoy en Panama. Subscribe to the channel, guys. Like the channel, you know. Yeah, man. Show some love on the channel, guys. It's beautiful in Panama. One of my favorite spots so far. Yeah, man.